Ah, Marcus, it's always good to see you. How have things been over at Adeon Industries?
Jonathan, it's great to see you too. Things are busy as always, but we're making great strides in our R&D department. How can I assist Space Rooker today?
I'm glad to hear that. Well, we have a proposition for you. Given the recent threats and the need to bolster our defense capabilities, Space Rooker is prepared to offer substantial funds to Adeon Industries for some R&D and the creation of some advanced offensive weapon systems for our arms department. What do you think?
That sounds like a significant opportunity, Jonathan. Adeon Industries is always ready to support Space Rooker's defense initiative. What kind of funds are we talking about, and what are the special goals you have in mind?
Well, we're looking at an initial investment of about 500 million credits, with the possibility of further funding based on, you know, the progress of what we see come out of you. Our primary focus is on developing cutting-edge offensive capabilities, highly advanced starfighter weaponry, powerful ship-based artillery, and next-generation missiles. We need these innovations to ensure our forces can decisively counter any threat.
Jonathan, you can count on Adeon Industries. We'll allocate our top scientists and engineers to these projects immediately. The funds will greatly accelerate our current projects, and I'm confident we can deliver results that exceed your expectations.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear from you. Your commitment is excellent, and this is why I've always trusted Adeon Industries. Let's get to the formalities and get those all sorted up. And you can expect funds to be transferred within the week.
Thank you, Jonathan. We're excited to get started and continue our partnership in strengthening Space Rooker's offensive capabilities. We'll keep you updated on regular progress reports.
Perfect. I'm looking forward to see what your team comes up with, Marcus. Let's make sure Space Rooker stays safe and ahead of any potential threats. And, potentially, more funds may come your way, if that's the case, if they can.
Oh, Jonathan, what do you think of the new weapon systems we've developed?
Marcus, I'm impressed. In fact, we're about to send our new state-of-the-art ship with these new weapon systems on board on its first mission. It's going to be heading into the Rift. We'll be doing a series of test missions on it.
A field test? Sounds exciting. I'd love to watch if you allowed me, just to see how it performs.
Oh, perfect. I was actually just about to invite you. Let's head down to the command center. You can see firsthand how your innovations are helping enhance our capabilities.
Gladly. Lead the way, Jonathan.